it takes. A little bit of love goes a long, long way. A little bit of love is all it takes.
All right. Put down those guns and pick up those books. And listen to what I'm getting ready to put down.
Truth is, I'm tired options are few. I'm trying to pray, but where are you? I'm all churched out, hurt and abused. I can't fake what's left to do.
Come on.
Truth is I'm weak, no strength to fight, no tears to cry. Even if I tried, but still my soul refuses to die. Mm-hmm. One touch will change my life. Take me to the King. I don't have much to bring. My heart's torn.
Celebrity birthdays for today, January 15th, include rapper Pitbull. He turns 33 today. NFL quarterback Drew Brees is 35. Actress Regina King is 43. Actor Mario Van Peebles is 57. And pro boxer Bernard Hopkins is 49. Happy birthday to all our celebrities and everyone born on this day.
Good morning, family. It's Hump Day Radio, 42 minutes after the hour. We can't forget about our good friends down in Miami happening this weekend as well. We're going to have Chico the Leo on. I believe he will join us either tomorrow or Friday as well. Because Chico the Leo does it again. That's right, it's Grown Folks a Night Out. Martin Luther King a weekend. And this weekend, it's the Doubletree Grand Ballroom. That's 711 Northwest 72nd Avenue in Miami, Florida. Yep. 711 Northwest 72nd Avenue in Miami, Florida. Now for reservations, call 786-486-4366. Once again, for reservations, call 786-486-4366 or go to www.grownfolksmiami.com. That's www.grownfolksmiami.com. Holla at my good friend Chico the Leo, Smokey and them. What's up, Miami? Good morning. It's 43 minutes after the hour. So, it's Hump Day Radio, and we're sliding down the backside, hoping you're having a great morning. Now, I'm going to talk about some news that's happening out here. There's a situation where brain injuries have basically taken over the NFL. To a certain extent, there are a lot of brain injuries and people having problems after the fact with their mental health. Now, they have just reached a settlement of $765 million. Now, the NFL wives say the $765 million, the settlement is not enough to restore dignity after brain injury. That's one of the things we'll be discussing today. A banana ban. Monkeys miss out on the two sweet treats. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to be going without my favorite treat for a while. Also, we're going to be talking about the big football game coming up over the weekend. Vail, even though his team ain't playing, he's still going to root for somebody. So we're going to see what Vail's thinking about the big games coming up over the weekend, the AFC and the NFC championship. So let's jump right into it. Settlement, NFL football. That really seems like a lot of money when you think about it. You know, that's a large figure. $765 million sounds like a magnanimous amount of money. But when you really break it down, and it goes over to 20,000 retired players and their spouses, doesn't really break down to much. Now, the lawsuit was filed on behalf of 4,500 former players. It will settle in August for $765 million. Though the NFL has not admitted any liability, that the injuries were caused by football. Yeah, right.